There's a new reality today for automotive engineers. Cars are being defined more and more by software. The amount of software and the complexity of software in vehicles are increasing to accommodate the migration to semi-autonomous and autonomous vehicles, the electrification of vehicles, and the fact that vehicles are connected to the cloud with increasing data bandwidth. Emerging from all of this is a new vehicle compute platform that is based on a service-oriented architecture, or SOA. Vehicle compute platforms using SOA principles were designed to let Tier 1s and OEMs develop software and manage updates in future vehicles with much less complexity and lower development costs. You need three things to build a vehicle compute platform. Obviously, the first is high compute resources. These resources require a high bandwidth connection to share data among processors. But the compute platform also needs to share high bandwidth data with the rest of the vehicle. And finally, the compute platform has to perform mission-critical and non-mission-critical safety functions together. Our new gateway processors were purpose-built for these requirements. The DRA829V is the first automotive processor to integrate a PCIe switch. PCIe has 8 times the data bandwidth of gigabit Ethernet, and the switch enables the processors and memory to share data without CPU intervention or temporary storage. We also added an 8-port integrated gigabit TSN Ethernet switch, as well as multiple traditional CAN-FD LIN interfaces for communicating to the rest of the vehicle. Lockstep R5Fs enable ASIL-D functions, while the entire SoC is ASIL-B capable. Extensive on-chip firewalls enable the freedom from interference required to manage mixed criticality safety and non-safety functions simultaneously. We used our decades of functional safety expertise to get our safety architecture right, and we think customers are really going to appreciate this new design.